because that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out.
The candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause that candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out. 'Cause The mysterious monolith discovered in a remote canyon in Utah has disappeared.
It's gone.
This is all that's left at the site today, a base plate. Ricardo Marino was one of the first people to realize it was gone.
We noticed the tire tracks from some kind of dolly or a wheelbarrow that was hauling it out.
You can literally see fresh tracks.
Over the weekend, after the monolith's discovery became front page news, adventurers flocked to the desert. Adventurers flocked to the desert to see for themselves the 12-foot tall metal column that looked straight out of 2001, A Space Odyssey. TV personality Dave Sparks of the Discovery Channel was one of them.
They took these stainless steel panels and they basically just riveted them together with these inner probably gussets or something. The middle of it appears to be hollow.
Just landed. We're going to find a big monolith.
The candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out.
Underground, thunderbounds when I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback orangutan. You can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a household name. Weatherman telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sitting in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, trying not to sweat. Hit somersaults without the net. But this will be the year that we won't forget. 1999. Stay street. Big things happen every time we meet. Like a track team, crack team, dying to geek. Outcasts bumping up and down the street. Slam back, Cadillac, by five. Day 75, MCs freestyle to the beat. Cause we get drunk, stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you told the punch. Want to meet your girl, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it, quit it, rag top. Before you re-up, get a laptop. Make a bending for yourself, boy, set some goals. Make a fat dime out of dusty coal. Record number four, but we on the roll. Hold up, slow up, stop, control like Janet. Planet, stake on the Azonia. Moving like floor, coming straight to Florida. Lock all your windows, then block the quarters. Put it up on bail, cause the women's in order. Like a three-piece fish before I cut your daughter. Your kettle talk on bail, then I hit the border. Pity pat rapper trying to get the vibe. I'm a microphone fiend trying to stay alive. When you come to ATL, well, you bet not high. Cause the Dudley family gon' ride.
We'll be right back.
innocent people in this world. This is just not too many innocent people. People are jumping off the building, body parts all over the place. I mean, this is just, I feel like I was in a movie.
The candy shop on the corner that we get candy from was completely blown out.
Streamline this so you guys can see this. This is insane. Watch the angle down. Angle down. Then we see the explosion. What is going on? Guys, this is crazy. Make sure you're sharing this. Guys, we see it here detailed. There was a literal chemtrail. It would make sense now why. I just wanted to pop on here real quick to show you this. As information, more of it's coming out. I wanted to show you. There was literally an angled, it looks like a missile.
You're gonna be-
streamline this so you guys can see this. This is insane. Watch the angle down. Angle down. Then we see the explosion. What is going on? Guys, this is crazy. Make sure you're sharing this. Guys, we see it here detailed. There was a literal chemtrail. It would make sense now why. I just wanted to pop on here real quick to show you this. As information, more of it's coming out, I wanted to show you. There was literally an angled air, like a, it looks like a missile.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. You can't forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, so go down.